We just got the first poster for the second Five Nights at Freddy's movie. Now, I've been kind of interested in the second movie. You know, the first movie, it was okay. I recently rewatched it. Like, I think it was like around a week or two ago. I recently rewatched it, and it's not a terrible movie. I mean, it's not the greatest movie, but it's not a terrible movie. But we just got the first poster for the second movie, so let's go ahead and dive into it. Alrighty. This is the poster that we got. This was posted by the official Five Nights at Freddy's movie account. And they even changed their icon to just simply the two, as you can see. Which is pretty interesting. And then, yeah, this is the poster that we got right here. It is just simply of Toy Freddy. He's looking really nice and shiny. And then you got the big two logo. So we don't even know if the Five Nights at Freddy's logo is going to be the same from the first one. And it'll just have the two tagged on at the end of it. Or if they'll change the font of the first movie's logo with this two added on to it. So yeah, it's weird they dropped this poster on a random Friday like this, October 18th, because the movie's not coming out till December 5th, as you can see right here, of next year. So, but it makes sense because they were at New York Comic Con. Blumhouse was at New York Comic Con, so they dropped this first look at Five Nights at Freddy's 2, because the movie's going to start filming on the 27th of October, which is interesting because it is when the first movie came out. It came out October 27th of last year. So, yeah, it'll be interesting that they're starting filming, you know, 1 year after the first movie. And this one's going to film from October to January. So it's going to film a little bit longer because the first movie filmed from February 2023 to April of 2023. It was like 2 months when that movie filmed. So this movie is going to be filming for 3 months. So, you know, that'll be pretty interesting. Maybe this movie will be longer than the first movie because the first movie came out, The first movie was only around like an hour and 50 minutes, so maybe this one might be over 2 hours, which could be pretty interesting. But, so they did film a whole lot of stuff for the first movie, but the final cut just ended up being around an hour and 50 minutes. So we'll see if this one's around the same time or if it's, you know, shorter. But yeah, we did get some sneak peeks of the animatronics originally, like a few months back. I'm not going to dive too much into this because I made a whole separate video on that around like August or whatever. So yeah, this is of Mangle, as you can see. This was the first image that we got. And this is Toy Freddy right here. This is them building Toy Freddy, as you can see by like the three little dots right here on the face. It's the exact same because of the three little dots on the face. And he's looking super shiny, so it'll be interesting to see if Bonnie, which is this one right here, Toy Bonnie, and Toy Chica, which is down here, be interesting to see how shiny they look. And I'm pretty sure this is not, like, the exact look of Toy Freddy. I'm pretty sure this is just, like, a CGI image of Toy Freddy. But this is kind of what we can expect Toy Freddy to look like in the movie. But yeah, this isn't, like, them putting the animatronic there and then taking a picture of it and then making a poster out of it. This is just like a CGI image of Toy Freddy. So it'll be interesting to see what the exact design of Toy Freddy is going to be looking like. But yeah, that's all I really got. This is just going to be a quick, short little video that I wanted to get out there because I haven't really been making too many videos lately. There just hasn't really been anything to make videos on. I did make a short of Central C and iShow Speed Prime. Actually, I have the iShow Speed bottle right here. As you can see, it's empty because I drank all of it because I recorded the short like a few days ago. I think it was around 3 or 4 days ago I made the short. And yeah, its flavor, I'm pretty sure is, well, actually it says Dragon Fruit SAE is the flavor, but it tasted kind of just like plain strawberry. So, you know, it was an okay flavor. Speed was saying that it was like the best flavor of Prime. It's really not the best flavor of Prime. It's an okay flavor of Prime. But in my opinion, I think the Central C bottle tasted better than this because that bottle was citrus kiwi berry, and that tasted pretty damn good. So yeah, I think that is my favorite over iShow Speed Prime. Yeah, getting back to this, I am looking forward to this movie. I know a lot of people didn't really like the first movie. It has like a 30... Is it still at 30% of Rotten Tomatoes? Let's take a look. Rotten Tomatoes FNAF. If we look at Five Nights at Freddy's on Rotten Tomatoes, I think it was around 27 or 37 on, like, the critic score. If it'll load here. All right, hang on. Yeah, okay, it's at a 32% on Rotten Tomatoes. So, you know, not the greatest score on Rotten Tomatoes, but I kind of expected that would happen because, you know, the FNAF lore does get kind of confusing sometimes. So it makes sense for someone who doesn't really know FNAF to not really like the movie. Because as we see, the audience score is at like an 86%. So, yeah, a lot of people ended up liking the first movie in terms of the audience score. Not really so much as critic score. Hopefully this time around they'll find a good balance and it can be like a 50 or 60% on, you know, the Rotten Tomato score. But, yeah, it's going to wrap it up for this video. We're only 58 subscribers away from 600. So if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe. Let me know if you're looking forward to the FNAF 2 movie, because like I said, I'm looking forward to it. They'll probably make it scarier. They probably listened to the feedback of the first movie. They'll probably attempt to make this one more scarier. So yeah, there's also going to be like twice as many animatronics. So we got the toy animatronics, which are like four or five. There's five, yeah, because there's Foxy, or no, there's Chica, Freddy, Bonnie, and then there's Mangle. So that's four toy animatronics. And then you've got the four withered animatronics. And then you got the puppets. That's nine. And then they might throw a balloon boy in there. So that's 10. So yeah, it's going to be interesting to see how they can juggle all those animatronics and probably make it more scarier, hopefully. And yeah, it's going to wrap it up for this video. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.